Here we got a Kingsland 110-ton Ironworker. Gonna punch a hole in a piece of 5/8 steel. Go ahead, Joe. Like butter. Now we're gonna go over there to the shearing side. Too thick. You gotta raise the guard real quick. We were shearing pieces of 1/2 inch. So now we jumped up to 5/8. Alright, right there. A 6 inch by 5/8, like butter.